I believe in the Indian judiciary, and I'm sure you know, everything is coming into place, and it's just a matter of time. It's another 1 month, maybe 27 days more. But I started counting the days, so it's been 2 years since I've been behind this. So hopefully next month will be a relief, and it was supposed to be today. Unfortunately, or fortunately, it is for one more month extension. So I really hope on 25th July I get relief from this case and get to back to normal life.
After India suffered its first ever series defeat against Bangladesh, skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni said that he would love to step away from captaincy and contribute as a player if that helped the Indian cricket team. He said in a post-match press conference, and I quote, "I'm always the one who's responsible for anything bad that happens in Indian cricket."